everyone. Welcome to Jadexarts Academy. My name is Mavic Squats, and today I'm going to show you how to add spaces in your website using HTML5 codes. Now, normally if you want to add spaces in your website, we have letter spacing, word spacing, and the rest in CSS. But suppose that you want to add spaces in your website using HTML5 codes, there are three ways to do that. And today I'm going to show you how you can do that. You're going to learn how to add a space to your HTML file, how to add two spaces, and how to add four spaces in your website. So the first thing you're going to do is to open your text editor. And as usual, you write the doc type, HTML, the head, the meta character set, the title, how to add spaces in HTML. And the next thing we're going to do is to open our file in the browser so that we'll be able to know exactly how our work is going so far. So I'm going to open it, and there, it's blank. So we're going to see how to add spaces in HTML. And we'll write that with the H1. And we can write something like, Welcome to, okay, Jadexarts. And now for the first way to write add a space in HTML is to use the and, NBSP, and finally the semicolon. In Sublime, the semicolon changes the color of the NBSP, which makes you to know that it's already been applied in the code. So I'm going to write Academy. Now this and NBSP that I've written, it has made the code to add one space more than the normal space that it's supposed to have. It added an additional space in my HTML file. And to view that, we're going to save and then refresh it. And there you can see it. Welcome to Jadexarts Academy. I used H1 so that you'll be able to see it clearly how the space comes into effect. As you notice, the welcome to Jadexarts, the space is the usual way, but when adding the and NBSP, then semicolon, it gives an additional space, making the academy to feel more pushed out. And that is how to add a space in an HTML code. Now, if you want to add like two spaces in your code, you can put like H2 and we say, here we teach, and then you can add the second line to be ENSP and then semicolon, and then we write web development. Now this ENSP column helps us to have the two spaces in our sentence. And the purpose of this is, you do not want to, suppose that you do not want to use the word spacing in the CSS, and you do not want to use the letter spacing in your CSS. You want the spacing to occur in your HTML. This is how you do it. The first one, we can even add a comment to it. The first one, we write and NBSP for one space in HTML. Now, you can use it for any tag, you can use it in paragraph, you can use it in whichever one you want to. So I'm using the header because I want it to be very clear so that you'll be able to see it. And then we add the and ENSP colon for two spaces in HTML there. And now we've seen how this first one is, we're going to see how the second one looks there. you see the additional space? It's more than the first one in Welcome to Jadexarts Academy. The here we teach, then the space becomes even more obvious. And this is how the and ENSP works. Now, if you want to add for the four lines, four spaces in your HTML, then you can just use this one. Let me quickly write it out. EMSP for four spaces in HTML. Now please take note, for four spaces is EMSP, for two spaces is ENSP. It might seem a little confusing, but just make sure to take note of that. So it's H3, and we can say learn. Now we can add it right here, EMSP, then the semicolon. Please do not forget to put the semicolon. It's what makes it come to life in the code. So learn web development from basics. There. So we'll save that and then we'll refresh it. You see it? The spaces. So it added four spaces to the sentence in the H3 heading. So we see the first space, how it is, two spaces and the four spaces. And that is not all. You can even combine it if you want, just for maybe you just want to have a little fun with the coding. So let's say to combine, for you to see that you can use it for any tag, we're going to use paragraph. And then I say, I am very, let's see, I'll add it. The and, let's start with the first, NBSP, that's for the one space. I am very span, then we say happy. Then I'll say to see, then I'll add this next one, which is ENSP. Then I'll say you, then I'll close the span, and then I can add today. Then I can finally add the last one, which is EMSP, then the semicolon, and then I'll say what else? Today, right now. Then we'll save it. So as you can see, I added like two different tags, the paragraph and the span. So let's refresh this page. We'll save it first and then let's refresh to see how it looks like. And there. Now you can see how the slash NBSP, which is for one, and ENSP and the EMSP, how they all fit in to the paragraph here. I am, the one space was here. One space was here. I am very happy to see today, right now. So there, simple and easy. So if you do not want to use word spacing, like I said, you can use this in your code in HTML, and doing this will help to space out your words and give you the space that you need for your page. And there, we've already seen how to add spaces in HTML. And as a recap, I already said that for one space in HTML, to add it is an NBSP semicolon. For two spaces, please take note, is an ENSP semicolon. Then if you want to add four spaces in HTML, is an EM. The two is EN, for four, ENSP semicolon. So there, and we've seen how to combine it, which forms the whole of this in the paragraph. There, so that is how to do it. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you found value in this video, please make sure to hit the like. And if you want to see more videos from this channel, Jadexarts Academy, please make sure to also hit the subscribe button and click on the notification bell all to get our upcoming videos that will be coming in this channel. So thank you very much and have a great day. Bye!